Oh, I just skipped that, man. Don't fight those guys. Roger.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger. Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. They still don't stop my plan. No one can. One little wreck this world will be transformed.
Something tells me this. Here, can you get through to HQ?
No, I'm about to get hot side.
Alright, let's
go get you the hell out of here. Come on. I don't know, it's just oh.
Let's go, Captain.
Oh. No point now, whatever.
Huh.
Oh! How did they get them? Finally score is a cool move. I take that shit. Yeah, I take that. Okay, let's skip that. I'm gonna skip that. I don't know why I'm fighting these guys. Just skip this. Oh my god. God, I got that really annoying. Hope we save Sherry and Jake. Jerry.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
Yay. Oh no, Chris, don't. Don't tell him.
I can see your father in you.
No, don't.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see you knew him. Yeah.
Oh. Don't say it.
But I'm the one that killed him.
He's going to show him, no.
It's you? That's right.
Chris!
Don't
release on that puppy. This is between me and him. Go ahead.
Oh god.
Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
He will not shoot him.
Following orders? Or was it personal? Both.
Jake, please stop.
The bullet is there!
Put your gun down! You don't do this!
Jesus.
There are more important
things at stake than you and me.
Is he got blood on his face? Did he just show him to his face? Oh, there's something. Do you just sue him to his surface?
We gotta go!
Because he has blood on him, but before that, he doesn't have blood on him. God, Jake. Oh. This is the part where we go and fight that boss.
I think this is some sort of land.
But not them. Not them, they're not going to shoot. How old do we reach this situation? Infection rate is 20%, 60%. Wait, isn't it? Whoa. This is how they go and destroy all the people.
This is the end of the world.
Oh, wow.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches,
we're in trouble.
Just
extend. 5 and 4 style.
We gotta get out of here with 1 HQ.
Ain't like that style. Okay. Well, this is bad news, okay? This is the end of the world. So, which one?
Hurry, hurry, over here!
Can I be with Jake and Sherry? I'm gonna be with Jake and Sherry. No, I'm would not be scared with Jay. Let me see. I wanna get the ammo for this. Man, I can't believe Chris told Jake about his father. I can't believe it. I'm playing as here, so just that.
Leon told me.
Hmm.
He also told me where to find you.
Oh wow. Chris and Jake are fighting each other again.
Can't imagine my delight of having to escort your ass out of here.
Jesus Christ, you ever shut up? Are you trying to piss me off?
I don't trust you, and I don't like you.
Good for you, asshole. You get out of here. Get the fuck out of
here. It wouldn't be good if partners are fighting each other. People, good characters are fighting each other. Jake, will you help me? No. Man, this is a good fight. This is a good fight and good. Yeah. Good fight. Yes. Him and Jake. Up there. Oh wait, what's going to happen? Oh. It's good, like, It's good why Miles and Quiz and Piers got like machine guns. Leon and Helena got like pistols. Oh, this is it. We're finding that boss.
Get moving. We got it from here. Let's go.
Oh.
Wait.
Hey, we got a job to finish.
How's this going? Sherry's like, no, we can't. You know. Oh no.
Here, we got to climb.
Why? Got chased down by a monster. This is why I don't know what kind of monster looks like, and this is why kind of reminds me of monster from something else. Kind of reminds me of the monster from House of the Dead 4. Reminds me of that.
I gotcha.
The monster from House of the Dead 4, where you beat the final boss in House of the Dead 4. Reminds me of that boss. Shoot that. Gone. One for him.
Zwei!
Nice.
One angry son of a bitch!
One angry son of a bitch. That monster could climb up way without its legs in. Oh shit! I forgot to say Quiz. Got Quiz. That was a good one. That was a good one. This is oh. Ooh, okay. We're going to fight that thing. To its face. Please save me. Please, no! Wait. Ooh. Ooh, Piers.
All right. Been better.
I will say the monster's not dead. It's alive. It's not dead. It's not dead. What's up? Pitfall Muzzle 13. Welcome to my gameplay of Resident Evil 6. So, I've completed this chapter. Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah. Let's have the green watcher, I mean. Yeah, let's change character. Let's change random character. Shoot. Yeah. Oh shit. Wait a minute. Oh, I died. I died. What? I don't know what happened. Okay. Yeah. Walk away.
Shut up on the bed!
We're out of time. We gotta go. Okay, okay. Ooh. I like this. I like this. Oh yeah, don't miss it, but it's going to be the best fight. Yeah, I'm playing as Piers, it's going to be the best fight.
Oh.
Whew. Don't miss it, this is going to be a thing. I'm playing as... Oh. Here's no... Oh... He better not use it. Okay. Here goes Piers' ability, superpowers. Yes, get ready. Oh my god, here's the mission actually. Oh, I don't know how to play that. Yeah. Here it goes. I didn't kill it, did I? Oh. I have superpowers. Yeah, health. I know it too. Do I think of it?
Pressure at atality detected. Depressurization initialized.
I'm just going to have fun with it. Okay. This is why I play as Piers. Okay, I know it's weak. Bad news is I don't have gone. I don't have that thing on here. I have this. Yeah, I have to watch out for that. Here's the best. We jump in. Wow. fuck is this? Oh. Help me, Chris. Help me, Chris. Let me use boys out. I'm all confused. Let's go like this guy. You know what makes me sad in those evil things? There's the person who died in this game. And Deadpool and Finn, not sadly not the villain. battery, double, battery, then finish one. Click, also. Okay. There are people falling here. We did it! Yay! Holy shit! Piers did it! Oh my god, I did it!
Piers! Come on! Just stay with me! You're gonna be okay!
Piers, no!
Captain! I did it! For the BSAA! For the future!
I know. Did a real good thing.
Is he?
As long as you.
I don't want to hear it. We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
Isn't Piers turning bad? I wouldn't thought Piers is turning bad, man. It's not a good guy.
We're gonna get you through this, Piers. You hear me?
Just, yeah. Why he got that by Ada? Why he got it by Ada? Man. Piers, cause you're lightning. There go, time to end Piers. I'm trying to quit.
Stand back! I can kill him!
Okay. Yeah.